coming.
Wow, did not expect to see you. You have been totally out of touch for months.
Sorry. I didn't mean to.
No, you're good. Here.
Thank you.
It's black tea. I know it's your favorite. Just relax. You'll feel better. You know, everyone is worried about you. Are you okay?
Yeah.
Is it okay if I ask what happened between you and Mia? Sorry, you don't have to explain.
No, it's okay. It's just...
Take your time.
Thanks. Good morning.
Good morning. Just give me one sec while I wrap this up, okay? So, how are you feeling today?
I feel good. I feel better now. Now, I feel comfortable to share about it. I locked myself in my room for months. I was keep thinking of her face. I just couldn't get her out of my head, and the way of how I think of her constantly changed. In the beginning I was sad, obviously. Then I was so mad at her, like I was stuck in a still tree, paralyzed. Happy when thinking back about memories. And I felt sorry. No, I didn't get to see her after we broke up. I guess it's time for me to move on.